Oh Gott! Ja.
He's wearing his Spidey outfit. We can't play the game in our Spidey outfit, but we're definitely gonna put it on right after. Right, Bubba? Yes. Good morning, you guys. If you haven't been to our channel before, I'm Bree, and this is my son, Caden. Thank you for clicking on our video. Today is our
call me Spidey.
Oh, we're calling him Spidey today. So this is Spidey, and today is our second to last t-ball game. So we only have one more t-ball game after this. So we're super excited. What is going on? Who is that? Who is that?
Are you sleepy? You're sleepy.
Are you surprised? Did you know that Danny was coming? Oh. Gets okay, you guys. So whoever guesses the most gets a lollipop. Okay, Nolan, stick your hand in first. Don't touch it. I mean, touch it. Don't look. Yep. You got what you think it is in your head? Hold on. Yeah, hold on. Let me wipe your hand. Your hand is. Don't look. Okay, you ready again?
Yeah.
Stick your hand in there. Don't look. There you go.
What is that?
Okay, ready on the count of three. You gotta say what you think it is. What do you think it is?
Olive?
Yeah.
Olive.
Shaving cream. Good job. You got the first one.
Good
job,
baby.
Okay, go, baby. Get your hand. Don't look. Don't say what it is either. I know you look. Don't. Okay, that's your guess. Okay. Don't look. Just put your hands in there.
I can't get my.
Nola, get your hand out. Wait, Danny, let me see your face. Don't say it, Danny. Caden.
I can't pull
mine. Then push the bowl over to the side there. Nolan, don't look. Okay.
I think it's four.
Nolan, your turn. Danny, Caden, don't look.
I want it.
Put your hand there again, Danny.
Bite me.
No, I'm not gonna put nothing in that is gonna bite you.
I'm scared. Something's moving. It may not be a grasshopper.
Put your hand in there again, Nolan. One more time.
I put my hand in there.
He's gonna like that. Okay, turn the box around.
Worms.
Okay, go.
Okay,
now leave it there. Don't say nothing. Now it's Danny's turn. Don't say it. Let Danny touch it. Put your hand out. I just put my hand in my mouth.
What is that?
I'm thinking that.
Shh, don't. Not yet. Wait until everybody touched it. Yes. Box. Okay. Go, Nolan.
I can watch your face if it's a man.
Okay, your turn, Danny. Okay, Caden's turn. Don't look. Just put your hand in. He's being brave. Don't look.
Spider.
You should have seen his face. No. All right.
Nolan touches first.
Can you open your eyes? Just don't look.
Papa?
Okay, Caden, put your hand in there. Hurry, don't let him look. Don't let. Put your hand in there.
What is it?
Turn it around.
Is it a turtle?
No.
Oh. What is that, Caden?
Yeah.
I'm surprised you touched that.
I know. I had to put it in quick.
A little bit. Put your hand in the box. Don't look, Nolan, Pete. The bowl. You put your hand in the bowl. Yeah.
Fun.
Okay, go, Nolan. Do it, Nolan. Don't look. Do it. Come on, be sport. Nothing's gonna bite you. Y'all are some babies.
No. Okay.
Okay, let Caden. Okay, let Caden.
I'm afraid of this one.
It's nothing to be scared of, baby. She was the one that was like most not afraid.
She did well.
Stuck her hand in everything. Fear is not a factor for you.
No.
Look, Kovu.
No.
He's not gonna eat him. He's scared of cat, I think. I just wanna see what he thinks. What are those, Kovu? Caden, what are we gonna do with these crickets now?
No! It's gonna get in my mouth. Yeah. No, you dropped it.
He dropped.
Do not put it on my head. Oh, freaking out.
Oh god, it's him!
Nolan, you definitely look like a scary Spider-Man. You're too big.
Nolan!
He was getting scared, huh?
He was getting scared.
Nolan, you should definitely take these super worms home and put one in Danny's breakfast.
He stole it.
We actually get to give these little crickets a chance at life because we're not just gonna put them in a jar. We already put them in a jar. We're not gonna put them in a tank and have them sentenced to death. They're gonna actually get to go outside and have a chance at life. Oh, little guys. Alright guys, it's time to let our friends go. I've got the maggot looking worms, and Kaden has the grasshoppers. We're gonna set them free. And you wormy wormies, be free.
Oh, daddy.
Let's hope they don't come back to the house, right?
No.
They're like, whoa, what is this? He's swimming with you. Ooh, it's windy out here. The trees are like going. Okay. I know, why is this ground so hot compared to this ground? Do you know why?
It was a pool deck.
This was? Oh.
See that other right there?
What, this part was the cool deck? Well, it hurts your feet though to walk on. We're in the happiest place on earth right now. If you can tell. He's running. And apparently it's tax-free weekend and it's crazy.
See, this is squashed. Hey mom,
what?
Notice
what does she do? She goes in the water. There are so many people in here, you guys. Like tax-free weekend, I guess. It's like, whoa, tax-free weekend. Every time I pick up my camera, I'm surprised there's nobody in this aisle. People are like, whoa, what is she doing? Like, look. Oh, they're not paying attention. People are like, whoa, what is that girl doing with the camera in here?
1 hour later.
We're still in Target. Pick something. Kaden. He still doesn't know what he wants. Who is that? Flash? That's pretty
Flash.
Cool. Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and end the vlog today. I'm about to take a shower. Kaden had way too much fun shopping. He's worn out. Let me show you.